see here. $230. Okay. I want to do. What are you working on? You're working on
this weekend or yeah. right now?
Like we'll just do a weekend and now.
So this weekend I'm gonna do a batch of kids, the mini kids soaps mm-hmm. at home. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna be doing necklaces and bracelets and anklets.
Is that it? What else are you?
And doing? I have a load of these to do. But I have the lace already done and treated. I just need to hang them on gold.
Like, are you planning on like breathing? I don't know, parenting? Is that it?
Cooking.
Okay. I don't want to put that.
Cigar break. That's important.
Okay.
And dinner out tonight. So I'm having dinner out tonight and a cigar break.
Whoa! Hang on!
What?
Do you have time for that? There's a lot here. There's a lot. Oh, are you going to get your work done? This is your
church.
Work.
I have church on Sunday. That's my break. During church, I meditate and have my break.
I feel like I want to explode on you, but I won't because, here's why. You need to have priorities. What matters?
Alexa, play George Michael, Freedom.
Okay. She can't find it. Put it on YouTube or something. It's a song, okay?
Alexa, pause. I gotta run to the old girls' room real quick. Then I'll be back for a 2-second dance party. This does not sound like George Michael Freedom.
Try again.
What's happening with my phone? Okay.
Lots of things. Also, if you guys
have it's been hacked.
Fifth or sixth? It's a laughing thing.
It's a laughing thing.
Shut it down. Hashtag.
It's been hacked.
We know how to deal with this. What's the difference?
It's my fourth phone hacked for the 186th time.
Just pretend like you're always being surveilled.
It's the fourth edition.
4.0. Here it is. That was a commercial.
Oh my God, it's actually playing. Yeah. We just have to time it every 2 seconds. I gotta run to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Can you talk through this a little bit?
Well, it's a little loud. Oh my gosh, you didn't sharpen it. Shut it.
That was an accident.
It literally fell out of my hand. It's fine.
Sharpen.
It's good. Go to the bathroom. Do whatever you have to do. I like to talk to people when I'm going to the bathroom, but when I'm not, I know how rude it is. It's like when you're driving and pedestrians try to run in front of you, you're like, excuse me. Oh, they're like, I'm walking here. And I'm like, I'm driving here and I can hurt you. It's the same thing. It's like,
yeah, we gotta keep it breaking up a little bit.
You okay with the coat?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, feel all you have to see. I
how can, I can't even sit in a chair. I just want to get up. You know when you're in church and you're in worship and you just...
I've literally never been in a church ever.
What's that guy's name?
That guy. Yeah.
change all of it. That's why I walk into those cigar bars. Like, what? The ladies here?
What?
And I'm gonna bring all the women along with me.
Not
poor. Well, any woman that wants to, anyway. Come join me, guys, ladies. I almost said guys. Today's the 13th. Okay. Friday the 13th.
Is it really? Is it really?
Oh my god.
Is it really?
Yes, it is. Oh, no wonder I had those feelings this morning.
What feelings are you talking about?
I knew that would get
Where's
you.
Where's the bowl?
I knew that would get you.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I was gonna say, don't make me say my superpower.
You are so sick.
And I don't even feel bad.
You need to confess more than you ever realized.
The good news is, I don't feel bad about it. Hashtag acceptance.
I have a new goal. Make you feel bad. Oh, that hurt. Get it in your hair. Get it. It is worth it. Can you, does a priest confess to himself? Who does a priest confess to?
Oh, he has a direct connection to God Almighty in heaven.
Does he have a
special? He has a direct line, but the people don't. But he does, supposedly.
But wait, does he?
And I say, no, you don't.
Calm down.
Guess what?
You're kicked out of the church. That's what.
Guess what?
No, I guessed it.
I have direct connection just like you because God sees us all the same.
Get behind me,
so
Satan.
Tell that.
Get behind me.
Go tell that to somebody else who's going to listen because it ain't me.
Tell it on the mountain, over the hills. George.
And everywhere.
Unbelievable. You are lucky. You are lucky. You are.
It's blasphemy. Look at me.
Look at me. Look at me.
Power on.
Hello. Hello.
You're being blasphemous right now.
This is real. Look at me. Look at me. Do you have anything you'd like to say? Aren't you
superpowers?
Are you sinning? Are you?
Oh,
look at me.
I sin every day. I sin so much, we'll never get to the end of that list.
Shame.
But thank you, Jesus. He came and he saved my soul. And I'm no longer.
I kind of like this.
A sinner.
No, you still are, though. I can see it. Who do you belong to?
Myself.
We're gonna get in trouble.
Oops. Yeah. Well, as long as you just keep talking through
I just waxed part of my scalp. You know what?
Yeah. Oh, son's... speaking of, summer's coming up. Do you want to do that?
Just a second.
Go ahead and another side. That's like.
Oh, write it down. Personal.
Well, right here in the brain, under personal.
No, don't put it under personal.
Oh, I mean, don't. Yeah.
What wow.
You, what are you
Whoa.
Talking?
Trigger.
Melting our wax for the candles, of course. Okay. That's what
I would
that's
rather
what
get
right
my.
Here. Where's my
I would
pen?
Rather get my bikini line wax than just hear that. Now, here's the thing.
So that's what we're going to write right here.
My son said to me, mm-hmm. Your hair, instead of saying hair, you can just call it your head garden. I just thought it was the best. It was at bus drop off.
Yeah.
I was like, head garden. Head garden.
So today's song is free. Oh, you got it. Good. Good job. Can I just, I'm having a problem.
I think everyone, guys, be nice in the comments. Be nice.
Song. And I'm going to play it because it's right here and I can't help
hair?
It. My finger just went right
if
there.
If anybody wants a DNA sample, just check the priest collar tape.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Beautiful.
Thank you. Look. You just have to slap it.
Mm-hmm.
Slap it and it'll be fine. No, I did not say
slap
that.
Slap it? What's the difference between a slap and a spank?
A spank is what you get after you've confessed. A slap is what you do to the tape while you're putting it on.
There we go. I feel so
Why are you
much
so
better.
Mean? It's the honest truth.
I just gotta listen. I don't want to work today. Can we just say, you can just do this? This is what I want my job to be. Like this.
I didn't even finish my...
Like the 80s, see? The symbolism, I have the box. The boom box. This is like, I don't want to get the in.
What if... Rebel Rockers? Turn it off. Oh,
yeah.
Sorry.
Okay, I'll turn it off.
Okay. What's the hashtag?
I know, you want my full attention. I
get
it.
No, it's not that.
A lot of people do. Oh my God. Okay, well.
A lot of people do, and I did.
You have my focused, full, undivided, completely loyal.
Music. Alexa, play. I can't think without that. Just let it go. Okay, current mood. I was gonna make one.
Very nice. So we can do it one of two ways. We can just
big
how
money
I like to do
big money.
Whoa. We can do it.
Is this opposite day? Miserable. Oh my.
Or
sometimes feelings. We don't rely on you for the feelings. What's the second option? Indifferent. Yep. My
turn.
The third
one was hurt.
You did three?
Yeah.
My turn.
Okay.
Surprised?
Ooh, there you go. Ooh,
hang
I
on.
Like it.
You get three choices
like
you. Hang on. We will do the best out of three. Ready? I do feelings. Shocked. They're all in the same genre. Is that the word? Yes, it is.
It is.
Dang it. I'm really not good at this. This one is, actually, maybe this is the one. To do a white post-it behind it. I think
that's good.
Okay, guys, here are the
there
choices.
There we go.
Here are the choices.
Now, it riddle me this.
Riddle me you. Is that an order?
Is this emoticon?
I think it's the middle one.
It's all three put together, of course.
Okay.
What would that emoticon be?
D. All of the above.
Yay! You get me. I love it when people get me.
I wish I didn't, because you know what? There's no going back. Once you get you, I wish I can't unknow this now. I did not know what I was getting into. I didn't.
I know you didn't.
Well,
most
that's
people
not fair.
Don't.
No, they don't.
I am a lot to handle.
Oh,
people.
I get it.
A lot to handle.